far as the foreclosures, are we going to be bringing back some more properties, Council?
Yes, Commissioner, we'll continue to go through the list of liens that we have established on code cases and bring back the number of cases periodically for your consideration.
Okay, and one of the things we've talked about, and I think it's something that we as a commission should consider, is using, we have a debt collection branch or a company that we use for debt collection. And it may be an opportunity, depending on how much work you identify, we could look into outsourcing or, you know, using private law firms or something to do the debt collection work if you think the workload is going to be, you know, excessive. We, you know, it probably wouldn't cost us that much. We could use a, probably pay them on a contingent basis, and we might find that they're more aggressive. I know that other cities have done that, and from what I hear, with varying degrees of success. And I realize there's rules on what we can and can't, you know, outsource as far as debt collection. But I don't think the liens would